Hey, East Coast!
You should buy tickets for Let's Play Live. Go to roosterteethlive.com. More information. Baltimore, Newark, Tampa, Orlando.
So this is Snake Pass.
Paradise Path.
This is has realistic snake physics, Ryan.
Yes.
I almost wish Jeff was here to play this.
Six.
All right.
So this is PS4 exclusive?
Definitely on the Xbox.
And it's
right
also
now.
And also on the PC.
Oh, is it?
So
oh,
yeah,
PS4
exclusive. You can play this.
I was like, hey, what are we playing this on? And Lindsay said, oh, it's on the PS4.
No, don't listen to Lindsay. That's...
All right, sweet. This is a nothing exclusive.
There you go. No, it's not exclusive.
I mean, it's exclusive to gaming consoles and computers.
There it is.
I'm gonna eat that hummingbird.
Noodle.
I'm gonna eat that beetle.
Whoa. Ooh, that's a Hercules beetle.
Snake's
right there.
Eat.
Noodle. You're seriously the snake is named Noodle?
I think Noodle is the name of the bug.
What? Is the bug shouting its own name?
Up.
Well, I thought it was like someone shouting off
screen. It's a hummingbird. Yep, we're definitely Noodle.
That's a hummingbird.
The gate is broken.
Oh, look how cute Noodle is.
Oh, I'm yawning.
I mean, what's wrong with being here?
Wait a minute, you're fucking poisonous as shit.
Right trigger to move forward.
Red touches yellow, kill a fellow.
Woo.
Oh, realistic snake physics.
You're a fucking coral snake? You're gonna bite the shit out of someone.
You know I want to.
Ryan, you gotta
slalom. Oh, I got longer.
You gotta slalom, Ryan. Wow. Come on, you're a snake.
Oh,
does that actually make you longer?
I don't know. I feel slower because I go, let's look.
Alright, yeah, watch it backwards.
Oh.
No.
Pick up speed by slithering left and right.
Oh, you actually have to.
I told you.
To slalom.
Realistic snake physics,
I don't
want
to.
Look at his face.
Got it.
Oh, man, good thing you were looking back. You would have missed that.
Speedy.
There you go. Oh,
I'm
snake
speedy.
Physics. Look how quick you're going now.
Oh, you are a fucking snake.
Okay. Lift your head. Okay.
Holding A. Okay.
I'll do it. Yeah. Oh, why? There we go.
Why would God make me this way? Ooh, that was cool.
Checkpoint.
I want to go over it, though.
Yeah. There it is.
Why would you ever?
No.
Oh, you missed one.
Why would the hummingbird ever come to the snake?
That's,
clearly something's
seem,
wrong with it.
Yeah. Like, let me find my natural predator.
Are hummingbirds
I mean, a
snake prey
will eat a bird,
of snakes?
Sure.
Shit, there better be two of those bubbles there. You're missing one. Oh, there it is.
There's one too. Okay, good.
there's a coin. I can see it out in the distance. To the
keystone
right.
Is missing from the gate.
What?
Jack, a keystone's missing.
Oh, man.
Oh, I think I found it.
Check the fridge.
It was not far away.
Just hanging there.
All right.
All right, so Ryan, so go left.
Hang on. I got to get the bubble.
See the coin out there?
Nope. I don't care.
No,
I
it's out there. It is.
I got to get the
bubble. I see it, Jack. I see it.
I'll reach maximum snakeness. There we go.
Right, you're max snaked.
Wait, can I? No.
No, there's a lip there. All right, get the coin.
Right,
get the coin.
I think I just ate the bird.
That's fine.
Where's the coin?
Left.
Left. See it?
It's right there, Ryan. You see it?
Oh, you gotta be careful.
Oh, I'm gonna need
dude.
To. Hang on. I need to snake about.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta snake up this thing here.
There we go.
Snake it up. There you go.
There
realistic
it is.
Snake physics, Ryan.
And then, wait.
Oh,
no! Ryan!
Oh, your ass is gonna kill us!
Okay.
All right,
we're
that was
good. We're
close.
Good.
Christ, you
was,
almost
that
killed
terrifying.
That snake.
Too much junk in the trunk there. Almost killed you.
All right, where was that gate piece?
I think it was
can
to
I
your
eat the
left.
Beetle? Ah, fucking beetle. Got away.
I think it was. Yeah, there it is.
Slithering.
More back and forth.
What about
Griffin? You really have to back and forth.
There you go.
There we go.
Atta boy. Nice
loop
to loop there. This is straight out of Jungle Book.
Okay.
In me.
Are you Scarlett Johansson?
I guess I just had to touch it.
No, he's Winnie the Pooh.
Oh, okay.
Pooh Bear.
Found the
Winnie
keystone.
Part
in the gate.
Is it keystone light or? Okay. How am I supposed to carry it?
You swallow it.
Okay.
Yeah, oh. There you go.
Nice.
Well, if the bird could have done
it. Just pick it up? God. Lazy fuck.
Needed help.
We only have two out of like the five coins.
Oh, that'll take you to the end.
I mean, do we go looking for the other coins or do we just jump in?
I mean, I'm curious to see if I can get up here. Uh-oh.
Oh,
Ryan!
Slalom!
It's weight.
Fucking
the weight of me.
Wow, realistic snake physics.
snake.
I got a little drunk during that.
Ryan!
Climb the wall, you fool!
Oh,
it's not happening. Yeah. That's where we came from anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Head into the light beam noodle.
Hang on, I'm gonna noodle up. Noodle about.
There you go.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
no.
All right. So you only got 2 out of 6 or 5 coins.
We got a fuck ton of bubbles.
So I really should have looked for more.
Achievements. Oh, I got to play this now.
Gated progress.
Do you think this is an easy 1,000?
I don't know. Probably not. It's, I mean, what do you consider an easy 1,000?
I can't go to the end to see how many.
Time wise isn't like a huge thing for me. Like, I'll grind stuff.
I've got nothing.
But I mean, like, is it going
to
be like.
This looks fun, though.
Beat the entire game in 2 minutes. That's the shit. I'm like, fuck you.
I'm going to guess it's left trigger. I don't know, though. A is lift your head, so B might be dying.
Well, it's telling me right there, collecting all the coins in Snake Pass is the hardest challenge.
Oh, really?
That's what it just said.
There you go.
I mean, we saw 2.
That was just level 1, Ryan.
Oh, look at he's looking at the bird.
He's eyeing the bird.
Something here doesn't feel quite right.
Is it?
I've also heard that there aren't enemies in this game.
Except for yourself.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it's just your enemy's gravity. He looks pissed.
Yeah.
Like, let's go. He's like, well, yeah, why don't you fuck
off? Maximum snake speed. There we go.
There you go.
The little curl he does anytime he climbs.
Get up
there.
Hang
on. I got to, like, go
wrap
around
it.
Here. There we go. And then, oop.
You're a bad snake, Ryan.
Look at that
snake. You know what?
Snake-ish.
I'm an okay snake. I
You're
did
not
okay
a bad
there.
Snake, dude. You're fucking slippery.
Oh, there we go. Look at that. Look at that.
There you go. Creepy.
Yeah.
Go around. See if there's more stuff.
Fucking happy he is.
There's more stuff up top on top of that.
Just kind of push myself up like that. I can't really wave around a lot.
Oh, shit.
You think we should try the top of the tree? Okay.
Sure, why not?
I don't know if I can get up there.
Snake it up there,
Oh, you're snapping.
Oh, yeah. He's definitely inverted his neck.
It's like a cat trying to get scent on stuff.
I can't get up.
Your tail's pulling you.
Okay, it needs to
It's a very colorful game.
Tail up there. Okay, now my tail's on the ledge.
Okay.
Now we just kind of slither. Yeah, folding myself.
I like
up.
That. That's the snake voice.
Yeah. You sound like Jeff's version of Trevor.
There we go.
All right,
that's not happening.
Okay, fine. Deal.
We could just go over here and look.
That's true.
I can't.
Nothing.
I can't look up.
All right. Well, that's,
there
that's
it is.
Your
snakes can't look up. That's classic knowledge.
It looks like we need to head
I'm
up.
I'm gonna
here.
Learn how to be a snake better.
I'm gonna learn how to be a snake better.
Oh, yep. Look, she's showing the bird's showing you.
Oh, do it, Ryan. Seems like a really lame way to do it. I want to find
yep,
my
perfect.
Own way. There we go.
Perfect.
We go.
You're
getting
doing
dizzy.
Oh.
That boy, Ryan.
There we go. There we go.
Almost.
There we go.
That'll work.
I mean,
that'll work.
Just going to take it a little bit of a different
path. There you go.
It's
good
not
job.
How the hummingbird did it, but.
Well, fuck the hummingbird.
All right.
You know, what does he know?
What kind of hybrid would that make?
I think that exists.
A snummingbird.
There you go. Look at that. That was pretty
snake.
That fly.
Was pretty snake. That was pretty snake.
Oh, I'm so
snakey. Dude, that was the most snakey
Did
thing
you see
you've
how
ever
fucking
done.
Snakey
that was
I was?
Good.
Super snake right there.
I'm just gonna dangle.
Boy.
Oh, I was just trying
boy.
To dangle.
Oh,
I just wanted to dangle.
You're going down, Ryan.
Yeah! My head is so massive.
Oh, wow.
Wow, dude.
You saved yourself.
Gotta get up there. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's a bubble. It seems like a place to be.
Ooh. Well, there's a bubble up here you need. There it is.
Yeah. Up there.
Okay, just gotta wrap around the thingy.
There we go. Whoa.
There you go. Good job, Ryan.
I mean,
you're not really doing it, but that's
I
okay.
saw a snake doing this.
It's
yep, you're so close.
Oh, that's so close.
It's really not. He doesn't wrap. Oh,
you're not really wrapping around it.
I guess
he doesn't
go
really
straight
wrap.
Up it. Can you
he
do that?
He doesn't really wrap.
Can
yeah, I think.
Can you wrap more?
He doesn't. Maybe? He doesn't wrap at all. He's not grippy. Jack is the problem.
So how do you do that? How do you get that guy?
You
do you
wet.
Have to climb up and drop on it?
That's probably what you got to do, Jeremy.
Yeah.
Well,
I
there's
think
a
so.
Place. There's a ladder to your
yeah,
right there.
Yeah. No, they're definitely.
Hey!
Right. I'm just gonna do it now. Cause fuck your way to do it.
Climb up there.
Okay. I think the bird wants you to go that way.
He does. I'm just gonna undulate a bit.
Like you smash your head against the ground.
I'm just gonna work back this way a little bit.
I wish.
Coin.
I wish people walked like this.
There's a coin up there, Ryan.
There's a coin. Okay. Here we go. I'm just gonna go around here. Oh, come on.
Oh,
come on.
Ryan.
Around the outside.
Come on. Up, he looks
up,
concerned.
Up.
Up. There we go.
He's like, I forgot how to snack.
I got
hey,
it.
Hey, coin.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, you're on top of the world now.
Press Y if you want me to give you a lift.
What?
What?
Ah! Oh, God.
Ah, he's taking me.
Oh, God.
Ah!
Oh,
no,
God.
Don't let me go.
Ryan!
Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go.
What kind of lift was that?
I was expecting him to fly off with me a bit more than that.
I think he pretty much just holds up your butt.
He does just hold up your butt.
That's why he wanted to give me a lift. And he's just like.
Yeah, it's just a lift. It's not actually a helpful lift.
Yeah, it's not a fly or a float or anything. It's just,
ooh, it's over this way.
Ooh, look at that face.
Scary.
Can you get your? Can you put yourself in there?
Oh, he's so scary.
There we go.
Nice
I'm
job.
Just gonna look around. See if you see any more coins. Ooh, definitely a gross. Oh, that was where we were.
Oh, eat it.
Pick up my tail. Fucking just carry that around for me. You're my butler now.
Did you see when you were falling to the snake was going? Screaming.
Alright, we're on the left.
Now, why would you ever let him put you down? I guess maybe if you want more.
You just
want to
keep him working. Ooh, that's gonna, you're gonna snack up there.
Can I?
Oh,
yeah,
wow,
sure,
dude, that was nice, impressive.
Ryan. I'm the best snick.
Ryan,
oh, no!
Oh, no! The keystone's missing!
All the keystones are missing.
Fuck!
So you gotta find all the keystone light from keystone drive.
Wait, are we gentrifying or degentrifying by being here? Are we making things better?
Oh, you gotta
snack
up
there's,
oh,
coin. There's a coin.
All right.
By the green.
How many work out the fuck out?
Oh, damn it. There is.
I think
can
was,
I go in the water? Oh, there's one right there.
Yeah, there's one. Can you water?
Snakes hate water.
I mean, I'm definitely a water snake.
Yeah, you're a coral snake, man.
Sure.
See if there's a go back.
Oh, there's one under the thing behind you.
Wait, huh?
Go in the water.
A bubble.
If you go right, yeah, look around behind that. Cause see that little like, see how it's like shiny
no,
over
it
there.
Looks, it doesn't look shiny, but I think that's just a reflection
okay.
of the wall. Yeah. You were right though, Jack.
Just wanted to check.
Ooh, you're creepy as fuck.
Nice.
Take that.
There was a bubble back where you came from too.
Wait, do I go
to your left?
Okay.
After you get this guy.
I'm fast.
Dude,
I'm a snake
so
man.
Creepy. To your left.
Okay. He's a snake
see it,
man.
See it.
Yeah, right there. Okay.
Nice.
Okay, we're just racking up the magic
bubbles. Oh.
Yeah.
Can you snack it?
Oh, I can.
Yeah,
snack
he
it.
Can.
I'm a snake man.
There you go.
I'm a snack, man.
Get a grip with. Oh, look at that. You grip. That's
oh, it's like I am bread.
Yeah. Okay, let me just. So. Look at, now I'm gripping. Oh, you gotta.
Oh, so like in a lock in place. So you can wrap around, grip, and then extend your head around.
Whoop.
Oh,
yeah.
Ryan's all tied in a knot. Like.
So see the coin over there on the right.
That was pretty fucking good. I got the box.
There's a coin on the or a thing
ooh,
on the left.
Yep. Check that
get
out.
That bub.
Yeah.
Snack.
He gripped.
Oh no, it's giving out.
Oh Ryan.
I can't.
Oh no, he's gonna scream. Look at this guy.
It's too much!
He was holding on.
I took it with me into the abyss.
Oh, how far back did that set you?
Ooh. It's not close.
Oh, not too far.
Oh, that's fine. Look, you still have all your progress, I think.
Oh, no, I've got to remember this is the thing. And then we were a water snake.
That's right. I remember now.
And then we learned how to grip. Only not well enough.
Yep. I think you overextended your gripping very quickly.
Yeah, no, it vibrates, so I wonder if at a certain point you may just not be able to grip anymore.
There you go. There's some.
Oh no!
He wasn't happy about that. Come on, keep moving.
That's the life of a snake can't be easy.
Ah, you just lay about in the sun for a while.
Pretty much the only injury you can sustain is a broken neck.
Yeah.
Or back.
Yeah.
I love that.
Both horrendous.
Better, really.
Nice.
I'm a snake. There we go. And then we just go like right around here.
Oh, that a boy.
Oops.
That a boy, Ryan.
That's right.
Good job.
Really, this is the way you're supposed to go.
Good job.
There it is.
Man,
it
just that
it.
Way, right there.
You really
got
to use the grip thing. I was trying not to, but.
Hey. Oh, yes. There that grip thing, man.
Whoa! Damn it.
Grip thing works well.
That's helps if you hold on to it. I thought I had it.
Yeah, you got it. Now you got a coin again. That was the top one. What are you, a flying snake?
You know, I just go up here. This will actually probably be easier.
You know those are a thing, right?
Flying snakes?
Like,
what?
Gliding snakes, yeah.
You're full shit.
It's like cobras, but they have, like,
I hope
their whole body, like, extends a little bit, so they can do this across the air.
Sounds like a Magic the Gathering card.
Ryan, you're not doing it.
No, I'm doing it.
You can do it. You can
come
get
on,
up there.
Come on, Snick.
There's no way you can
come
get
on,
up there.
Snick. Go.
Are you still gripping or no?
I mean, I'm doing all of that.
There's no way you can get up there from there. Your head is so fucking heavy.
There we go.
That's going to pull you down. Lift me up, bird.
Oh, actually. He said no.
Ryan, you're not.
Pick me up, you bitch.
You want to get on. You want to get on.
Pick me up.
You want to get on top of there, Ryan.
All right. Well, you know. Just because I did it perfectly last time.
Now you got to prove yourself. You got to do it perfectly again.
Yeah.
Perfect.
And damn it.
God damn. This game looks very frustrating.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. Okay. I'm
gonna
take a chill here. He's really
that's
him gripping.
That's how I would chill.
Got it.
There you go.
There you go, Ryan. Good job.
What's two?
He's so happy.
Yeah, he gets fucking thrilled every time he does that.
Is that an abyss? Over there? That might be the abyss. Let's not go into the abyss. Is that a coin over there?
Go.
Or is this yellow?
There's something over there.
There's got to be something probably on that thing.
Oh, those are the pedestals you need to add to things to.
Though I wonder if I guess I should probably go deliver it. Huh? Or is it there already?
What?
She said she was going to do it.
There. I delivered it.
Or he. I don't know if it's a girl or a boy bird.
You don't need to specify.
So. Yeah. The bird.
The bird.
It's just the bird.
Woohoo.
Ooh, all right.
Gotta go up.
Ah!
Bubble on the right, bubble on the
left.
Do
how I want.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me how to snack. I know what I'm doing.
It's actually totally not necessary to do it the way you described.
You say that.
A little bit.
See? Look, I did it all on my own.
Well, except that one time you did what they told you.
Shut up.
There you go.
Coin!
Okay, oh, you are so bone getting that guy.
You got it, Ryan.
Nope.
That's the getting back is the part that's
the
concerning.
Snake contemplates.
Well,
that'd take a while.
You bitch!
Straight in.
Like, nope.
Oh no!
Fucking brutal.
Grip. Oh,
that might
God.
Not be. Oh, there you go. You got it with your ass. Now you're just gonna get the fuck out of here.
Pick me up, you bitch.
Ryan! Oh, pick me up! That'll work.
Grip, Ryan! No! I'm gripping. He's falling on you, stupid bird. Why aren't you stronger?
You can do this. You can do it.
What are you doing, Ryan?
I don't know.
That worked. That worked beautifully.
Wow. That's how that's done.
Well done,
Ryan. Sure you were
dead. Oh, you gotta climb up that ladder.
Nah, I mean,
can you get to the top of that thing?
How about that? I don't even need to go up the ladder.
There's probably something higher.
I mean, there might be, but
I mean,
this seems like flirting with danger right here.
Snake. Every time he's like.
Achievement,
dude.
Look at that. Terminal velocity. Fell from a great height.
I mean, it seems like you did that
multiple
ago.
Times. Whoa! Okay, camera. We're good now. Recollect my bubbles here. I wonder what these bubbles do for me. Why do I care about these bubbles?
Because you're a snake, and they love bubbles.
Yeah,
do snakes love bubbles?
Yeah.
Bubble
That's
snakes?
Common knowledge.
Yeah. They love soapy water, Ryan.
Right.
That's true.
They make the ring themselves, mm-hmm. and then they blow a bubble out of their own body. That's what snakes do in their spare time.
Sure. Spare time that they have.
Yep.
Being snaked.
You go home and lock a snake in a room with some detergent and some water, and you'll see some
bubbles. Did you see what I just did there?
That was impressive.
Woo!
Ryan.
Oh, use your grip, Ryan. Don't use your grip, Ryan. See, he's doing it just to try to spite me.
Weird sounding snake, too.
That was a cool little thing that I just did there.
You gotta get that coin again.
Oh,
you can smell it.
Pull.
Tell him to grab your tail.
He won't. I'm hitting you high. He won't do it.
Just in me.
He did it.
There you go.
Yeah, he finally did it. Okay. And we just kind of. Whoa. Gotta go right over here.
Those are the coin down there.
Oh,
no.
Look at that shit.
Where are the checkpoints?
See if you can hit a checkpoint, dude.
How do I know?
Run back over that pad that you ran over in the first place. Maybe it'll
checkpoint. That's a great idea. Let's go try that. Because I do not want to do all of that again.
Yeah, but you gotta get that
for the sake of that coin.
Yeah, you can't. I mean, if you beat this level without getting that coin, it's basically you're cheating the audience.
Why did you even play it?
That's it's true. Ryan. This seems like a bad idea.
This seems like a terrible idea.
Yep. But I mean, it's here. It's here to be climbed. I'm a snaked.
All right, and there's nothing up there.
Okay. There we go.
All right.
It's
like a checkpoint.
Check
okay.
Now you gotta go for it.
Hopefully.
Yeah,
that
or,
must be what that means.
Or we're fine.
You'd assume
That's horseshit if it isn't.
Why would you, though?
All right, Ryan. How many attempts is it going to take Ryan to get this?
He's
going to get it on attempt number... He's going to get it on this attempt, but fall.
But you survive.
Yeah, let's
survive, I think, 3.
I'm going to say he's going to get it on this
survey. One. God!
Okay, just kidding.
Why do you tell him to grab your tail, Ryan?
He got it, and then he fell. See, I called it.
You told him to grab your tail, he just threw you off the end.
Okay, we're good.
Okay, good. Okay.
I did actually do that. That was my bad.
Okay.
Ow.
Oh, there's a hill up there on the right. Did you see that?
See, I could have done it right there. That's where we came from. We came around that corner.
Okay.
He does look just like Ka from the cartoon Jungle Book.
Yeah.
Come on, speed up. Here we go. I'm gonna hit the thing and like wrap around it.
Uh huh.
Or he kind of looks like he would come out of Viva Pinata.
Well, it's done by the guys who did not Crash Bandicoot. What game did they do?
Grip.
Banjo Kazooie.
Wrap around, Ryan. Wrong way.
Lift me up, bird. You,
Ryan,
bitch.
You went away from the thing you could wrap around.
I mean, more boxes.
Is that more mail?
Jesus, Wayne.
You know what, Jeremy? Go open. Go get a box.
Let's open a box. Anytime we have a camera rolling, we should open something. All right, Ryan, you can do this while he's gone. You don't want Jeremy distracting you.
And then,
all right, just go down and around.
That's my exit.
Oh, and you just twisted your neck around.
I did.
Okay, all right, so go down and then you're gonna go right back out.
You want to go over this thing? Because that's just gonna
go under and then to the right and hook around it and make a little circle.
It says I want it, but it's actually gonna snack. Whatever this game is called. What's it called?
Snake pass.
Snake pass.
Okay, hold on. Nope. All right, now I'm just gonna go back up.
All right.
There we go.
There you go. Good job. Took four attempts.
Okay, got it.
You got it in four?
Got it in four.
All right, editor, make sure to include us opening this AWU box that we just got in. Well, Jeremy just hurt himself.
He's using the worst knife in the room.
Using the sacrificial knife.
Come
on, don't ask questions.
Using like a Klingon knife over there.
Whatever this is.
It's a dragon.
Hold tight and wrap around like
Someone's
going
to be watching AWU forever like, oh, I really, really hope to see my package.
What is it? Who's it from?
God.
Oh no, that's a bad sound.
Uh-oh, what?
Hang on, let me... I just read what it was, but there wasn't a note with it. I gotta cut this open.
All right.
Uh-oh. Now we're good.
All right, you have to get up again, most likely. You missed it.
To Ryan Haywood.
Hey, it's me.
From Rachel Facteau. Rachel. Or also known as Ghosty Girl 34.
Ooh, Ghosty Girl 34.
My brother Cody says that these are the world's most, or these are the most dangerous knives in the world.
Oh no!
So here you go. Just try not to be too malicious.
More
Stick with
weapons.
Sort of malicious.
The most dangerous knives in the world.
Look at this. I can tell why, because it's hooked in that like I'm a bad guy direction.
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
Oh yeah.
Jesus.
That,
this is just for cutting across bellies.
Why would anyone give Ryan that?
That's awesome. That's good quality, too.
It's a velociraptor knife.
Yeah.
Does it fold or anything?
Nope. It's got a sheath for that.
It's called Vulcan Gear Tactical Karambit Hawkbill Knife.
Jesus.
I would I'd spin it because it's got the thing, but I'm terrified.
I really would not.
Please don't.
I would just somehow cut myself open. And it comes with like
I like you wear it around your neck.
Mine's bigger, but not as potent.
So when you shower,
Remember
you can
that.
Have
Technically,
it on you.
Technically, that one's mine too.
Shit. At least for the moment.
All right, let's beat this level. Ryan got the last one. You see that, Jeremy?
I wish you could tighten that
What's
up.
What's up?
He got all of them.
Coins.
Nice. Did you get all the bubbles?
No, there's one.
Not all the bubbles.
More bubbles somewhere. I think there's bubbles over there.
Don't kill yourself, Ryan.
Now we're good.
And you don't want to go into the portal yet.
I haven't. We still got one more. Thing to
give. Nah, your thing said that's all of them.
All right, well, where's the last bubble?
That's a great question, Ryan.
We gotta find that bubble, dude. You got 100% level.
You gotta bubs it.
We got all the coins. Well, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna checkpoint.
Okay.
Seems like a good idea, right? Before I fuck something up.
That's a great idea, actually,
Again.
Ryan.
Yeah, thank you.
So nice. go straight right there.
Turn around.
There
it
was.
Saw it.
So that was, I said there was a ramp there. You're like, oh, we've already been up there.
What are you talking about? You never said to go up there.
I did.
You said in the water.
No, I didn't.
Oh, he's all trapped. All right.
Yeah, he did. You said go back in the water and turn.
That's what I said.
That was later. That was also what Jeremy said.
Man, I don't know. I can't listen to both of you.
All right.
I like that most of the packages we've opened on AWU and stuff have been wet.
Yeah. We got our Ninja Turtles set the other day.
Saw that.
So we got katanas, nunchucks, a staff, and size.
Oh my god, that's so horrible.
Oh, that sounds bad.
And both sides are both sides blade or is that one?
No, this is just
okay. That's dull. Okay, good.
Yeah,
so that way you can put your thumb into the back of it, really get some grip.
There we
go. Oh, the bird's looking at us.
Get the fuck out of my face!
All right, I know you're excited about the knife.
Bird.
I am too.
He's shaking his booty.
Wee, pick me up.
Pick me up.
Look at that.
There it is.
Gatecrasher.
Gatecrasher.
Super.
Place three keystones into a gate.
Come on. Give me one
Congrats.
For the...
You didn't get 100% completion?
You don't know. Ooh, that's a shame.
Oh.
I just really haven't investigated what some of these are.
You assumed you would get one.
How many of these? do you think there'd be?
No.
It's got to be. It's got to be a game, right? So it's got to be a lot.
Yeah, probably like 30 or 40.
I mean, I feel like I need to be a snake for a while to get my money's worth.
So who gave us? Who gave Ryan the death weapon?
Rachel.
Rachel, aka Ghost Girl 34.
Rachel.
She wants me to make ghosts.
Ghosty Girl 34.
Rachel is the one responsible for the death of all of us.
Yes. Also, her brother Cody is responsible because he's the one who said that those are the most dangerous knives in the world.
That's definitely what this room means. Is something classified as the most dangerous.
Sun shining.
Check. Wind blowing. Uh-oh.
Birds sing?
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa, someone removed all the color.
There's no enemies in this world. That's except
what,
for lightning.
That's what I thought I heard.
There's a checkpoint up there.
That's what happens.
Oh, it's a hawk.
We're the toad. What?
What?
What's that? All right, we've moved
snake
on.
Snake is concerned.
That does seem to be the theme of
so
the game,
so are you a
yes.
silent protagonist, I guess?
I guess so, yeah.
All right.
He is the,
all right, let's
Isaac Clarke from Dead Space 1.
Or 100% it, I guess. And, call it a let's watch.
All right, there you go.
Oh,
boom.
Yum, nice.
Nick, really,
checkpoint.
There's the checkpoint.
Oh, there's the checkpoint.
There's
got to
be something
okay.
up there.
Remember
okay.
that.
All right, there's a bubble.
Before you go do anything stupid.
Michael Bublé.
I mean, just playing the game.
Oh, you got to keep climbing.
Yep. 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 Yeah, come on. Right. There we go. I feel like there's more up there.
Yeah,
yep.
there is, right
oh,
there.
Of course there is. Oh, Ryan.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh,
sorry, I got it. Don't yes. worry about it. I've learned to properly snick.
There it is. Look at that coin.
Okay.
All right, Ryan, it's how are really, you going to ruin this one?
Right, stop turning that way.
Something caught his attention for a second.
Whoa. Oh, Ryan.
Ah, we're good. Can you maybe hold my tail? I don't.
Yeah, I like
oh, you're
that
just going
you
right off. You need your tail to weight yourself, Ryan. Hook up.
Look how sad he looked.
Okay, right. I'm gonna
got this.
Go out like that, and then like that. And
there
then
you
got
go.
It.
It's all about speed.
Whee!
Oh, he's flying. Oh, two coins.
Oh, you got another coin.
Sure did. On the way down. Just gonna peek over this. Can't go. So I'm gonna go around.
Yep. There it is.
I'm sure that was your plan.
That's perfect.
Good. That's good.
Grab that. Oh, there was another one up there, Ryan.
Another one.
That's
where?
Different. That's a different path.
Oh yeah.
Oh, cause you're gonna get the yellow up there and all that shit.
And just gonna. Right around here.
Okay. Oh, I see.
There we go.
Ooh.
I can't imagine finding snake, all the coins snake, is that snake. Difficult. It's not like these worlds seem giant.
Well, we're
not.
Also on the third one, which you could argue these are still
no,
the
that's
tutorial
probably, that's
levels.
Probably the biggest one in the game.
Yeah, they definitely blew their
right,
load
check
at the beginning.
Outside. Oh, there's another one.
There's the coin. Just gonna over there.
Just gonna touch. All right, you might want to hit that checky again.
Yeah, just trying to. Turns out snakes aren't good at reverse.
No. If you grip and then go left, you should play.
I'm trying to. There we go. Tighten your grip. No, don't wanna. There's some. Ah! We're good.
You're fine.
Just gonna go through here. Might as well get that one while we're at it.
There you go.
You're cleaning this level up.
Really, making it look like being a snake is very easy. I don't know why
Maybe
everybody's so upset about snake
life.
I mean, they convinced a girl to eat an apple in like 8 seconds.
It's true.
Ryan, what happened to that snake that's in your house?
I had a snake in my house?
Remember you had the snake skin?
Oh, yeah.
I like that you forgot about that.
Well, that was
there's a coin!
That was the end of the story, basically, is I've never again heard of the snake.
You still have all your dogs?
I do.
Spin, Ryan.
I know.
There you go.
My grip.
I know. Whoa. You want to go all the way off and jump to that other
coin.
Oh, you didn't tighten.
All right, maybe I didn't tighten enough. I didn't do my kegels.
There you go. Go. Around. Nope, oh, missed it.
Yep.
So I went outside onto my back patio, Jack, and had just probably about 10 wasp nests.
Oh yeah, wasps in our area are a total nightmare.
Yep.
I got an exterminator if you want.
I had a guy show up.
Whoa!
Man. Ryan!
I'm having trouble.
You're not gripping.
I was like, please show up and kill these 3 anthills and all of these wasp nests.
Yeah, I got exterminators. They come like once a month.
The trick is
alternate. I think I'm every other month.
There we go.
That
you really
got Ryan.
You got our stutter stut.
What?
Stutter slith?
Stutter. Yeah. Stutter. Slither. There you go.
Stutter slither.
You got to tap that A in and out a little bit.
Tap that A.
Yeah. You got to tap
that
A.
Oh, there you go, Ryan. There you go. All right. Grab that thing. Oh, it's a checkpoint right there, too.
Nice.
Perfect.
All right. Grab that guy.
I'm just going to grip it and rip it.
Well, you're going to have to go back up here to jump to the coin, I would guess.
Yeah.
So, whee! Grab that first. Boom.
Oh, there's a snake slide.
Oh, I want to go down.
Oh.
But I got to get the coin.
Wait, look to your left.
What's to my left?
Okay. That was a sign down
okay,
there.
Okay, why don't you go down the snake slide and kill yourself?
Okay. That seems grim, but...
Snake slide!
Woo-hoo! Oh, you can't kill yourself. There was a bubble in
there. I had to do that.
Yep.
It's okay. I've now mastered the snake climb, so we're good.
Master?
Yeah, I am master.
Okay. There's a little gap there.
There we go. Hope that I'm glad that didn't just go to the edge of the cliff.
There's coin in front of you.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Seems like that one will be a bit of a challenge. I don't think I can get up this.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to go around.
Around the outside?
Around the outside.
No, around the inside, actually.
I like we're taking golf commentary of this now.
Yeah,
he's deciding to go around the
excellent,
inside.
Excellent.
Oh, there's a thing. I need that.
Oh, that thing right over there. Oh, he's going to need that.
He sees a little green cube there.
He's also ignoring the coin on the left side.
Is there
that's
a
okay.
coin? Is there a coin?
That's okay.
No, we know where the other two coins are.
He'll go back and get it later.
How many coins does he have right now? I don't know.
I believe he has three, maybe two. At least two. Perhaps more.
Oh, he's got...
Look at that death coil.
He has the green cube.
Green keystone.
Some more red skull is very upset.
Oh, there's a bubble right there.
Oh, there's a coin right there.
Okay, we're going to get that one. We'll get the bubble. We're going to
get that bubble first.
Get that bubble first. Yeah.
And if you miss all the bubbles, why even play the game?
Bird's telling you a whole...
I don't even know what the bubbles do. The bubble,
that bird
I mean,
is
the,
right in
it's pretty clear.
Face.
He refuses to tighten his grip.
It's pretty clear what the gate things do.
Chinned
but what do the bubbles do? I don't know.
Okay, now he's...
All we know is that we want them. We want them bad.
He's snecking his way up there.
Got a reverse neck.
That's there it is.
That's in a very.
Whoa! Smashes his chin.
There we go.
He's gonna want to go up.
Just winding it around.
That one hurt again.
Snecking.
Breaking
snecking.
His chin. Oh, he's getting loose. Oh, he's getting loose.
A little loosey goosey with this.
He's getting loose.
There we go. All right.
Okay, Ryan. Now this is gonna be
okay,
tough.
Okay, you got
full power, right?
You also got.
You're just gonna full power right off of this.
Well, what? I mean, what do you think, brain trust?
Or you can climb up a little bit in full power.
No, he's got it. He's got it. He is right here.
Gonna.
Oh, you slowed down a lot, Ryan.
That'll do it.
Wow.
Whoa! We're good. Wow,
don't worry about
it. You didn't even hit that checkpoint up top, did you?
I did.
Oh, okay, good.
Once or twice.
All right, what was that one on the end out here?
It's over there.
Yeah, it's off the edge, like right here.
See, let's
you're gonna
go
have to
up
climb
here.
Up these.
Yeah.
Yep. There you go.
I gotta do it anyway, cause there's the bubble.
Guy has the bubble. Oh,
Ryan, you gotta.
I don't always feel like gripping. You know, sometimes you just want to let it go.
All right, you got three more bubbles left.
All right, so I think it's around the edge of this.
It's over there. I really should go to a checkpoint before I attempt that.
Why?
Cause it's in a death area.
You don't know that.
I do. There's, I mean, the checkpoint's also right there, so.
Well, you know.
I mean,
I'd be a real
you
lazy.
Waste your time to get the checkpoint.
Real lazy snick if I didn't do it.
Coin by now. All right.
So it's right over there.
So it's on the.
Look at the sign.
Yeah, it's the sign is not encouraging. Okay, so I'm just gonna go right over here and grip. And slowly slither.
Oh, Your butt's falling off.
Sorry, I called in the bird.
Oh.
I called in the bird just in case.
I saw it happening. Okay.
All right, Ryan.
Take it easy. Easy.
You want to hook it right?
That kind of makes me fall off. Can I loop around the sign? Okay. Good.
The bird's letting you know if you need a lift.
He's reminding me that he's there and that he cares.
First attempt. Here we go. Looking good so far. Not looking good. Gotta wrap it.
That was good.
All right. That. How about that?
Fucking happy he is.
Get back over there, Ryan.
Uh-oh.
You're losing your grip.
Oh,
no,
boy.
No, it's okay. We're still... Oh, no!
Like the bird. I got you!
Why couldn't you make friends with an eagle? Why did it have to be a fucking hummingbird?
Yeah.
I got an achievement for that. Can't you read?
Fall to your death near a danger sign. Nice.
No. Wow.
I was just getting the achievement, guys. That's an achievement guide right there.
All
right,
cool. Tune in next time.
Achievement guide.
For more tips, tricks, and guides. Oh, boy.
It's okay. The sign is really here to help.
What is he, high? Look at his face.
Oh, God.
Okay. Here we just, oh,
not far enough yet. There you go.
Okay. A little bit.
Was that you that made that noise?
Yeah, a little bit.
All right.
And then just slither around.
I'll do one more loop. Too late.
I can't.
Too late.
I can't.
Too late.
It's okay. We're good. Yeah, get around the sign.
There it is.
There you go. Good job, Ryan.
Thank you.
And you're home free.
You made it look easy.
I'm becoming better snack. All right,
so how are we doing collectible? I think you need the bubbles.
Three.
See any more?
You definitely have all the...
I've got all those, so I don't want to go over there.
You have all the coins. You have all those things. And you just need some bubbles.
There's a bubble. No, that's not a bubble.
Under there?
I feel like
you already went.
We went under there. I think we haven't been kind of over this way, though. Like, way over there.
Above this?
There's a bubble right there. That'll tell us how many bubbles we've got to go.
think it's...
There's another death sign, so that might be an indication. Oh, wow, we've got...
Dos mas.
Shut up, I know.
Tighten your grip!
Just because I don't do it doesn't mean I don't know. This is where we found a coin.
If that bird thinks it knows how to be a snake so good, maybe it should be a fucking snake.
Is that one up there? Where's all the bubbles?
Where are the bubbles at?
Fucking sneaky bubbles.
They
said the coins would be the hardest. There's no way. Not with these bubbles
around.
Got
all the coins.
They're probably in more. There's probably more fucking like.
It's like nooks and crannies.
Yeah.
Maybe they're around this rock.
Hug that rock.
Skin off on that rock.
You know, I like
that. Oh, there's a death sign.
Yeah, it's gotta be something over there, right?
Look to your left, real quick.
Ooh, Ryan.
There's no getting over there, though.
All right.
Over here.
I saw that blue flower and I got
excited.
Yeah.
Maybe in the underneath part, there's another... Oh, yeah, let's look over here. I mean, you don't have
maybe
to
there's
go
one behind
in,
the
right?
Gate. Yeah. It just opens the gate, but it doesn't make you jump in.
All right,
there's one.
Haha.
Hiding one behind the gate, sneaky bastards.
And then there's just one more somewhere. Gotta be in a little cave.
Gotta find it, Ryan.
Looking around, not seeing it.
No way it's not in the tiny little cave.
You really like the tiny little cave theory.
I do. I love it.
Come on.
Okay.
Get to snake speed.
There you go. Get that speed up.
Speed of snake.
Where is that last bubble?
All right, Ryan. You gotta find it.
I mean, the bubbles.
Checking that little gap under the water. Like maybe you were supposed to go in there.
Yeah, that opening.
Yeah.
There might be. Yeah, there might be a little hole in here somewhere. Hey, Ryan, you can tighten your grip, Sam.
That's good to know. You think it's next to the mushroom?
Well, nothing under there.
There was. I mean, there was a bubble in there.
Yeah, there was another.
Come on, fight that. Oh, this.
There you go.
Camera view is not great. Okay, maybe we missed it further back.
Yeah, maybe towards the beginning. You got so excited by going really high
that. Hit that checkpoint just in case.
I sure can.
Not going to.
I mean,
obviously.
As soon as I go over there, I will.
There it is. I see it.
Where?
To your right. Right? There it is. See it behind the
rock? Yep, I saw it too.
As soon as I hit that thing, it made me turn. But okay.
It's over straight. There. Yep,
I
right there.
It,
yeah.
Yep, it's behind that rock.
That was behind the slide.
Yep, I see it.
Sneaky bubble.
All right. Come on. Let's loop around there.
So, how long until Ryan replays this game on his own to get that first section all the.
Oh, not long.
I mean, it's already sort of bothering me.
I would not be able to resist.
As soon as we turn this off, I mean, I'm
totally. It's all of them.
All right,
get to the portal, Ryan. That's 200%ed levels.
I mean, that's got to be an achievement, right?
No.
Probably not.
No?
Absolutely not.
Maybe there's one without dying a snaky death.
There might be one for complete a level without dying, but you definitely did the first one without dying,
that
I think.
Seems like I did. No, maybe. Don't know.
Yay!
Hey-o!
You snake passed.
You didn't snake fail, Ryan.
Oh, God, look how scary it is.
Almost scary as this.
Almost as scary as that.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, it doesn't mess around either. The handle just looks mean.
Yeah, the whole thing looks mean.
Spectacular.
Spectacular.
Spectacular, it says.
Well done.
So this is Snake Pass.
All right, we're not going to play the level, but let's start it and see what happens in the story.
You know what Boldor's Realm looks like?
Yeah, there was that story where they were like, what was that?
It's a wind.
Let's see if we get one of those again.
I think this might be the last section of the first area, too. I don't know if you caught that.
You really think?
It didn't look like there was one beyond it, so... Gonna cut yourself.
Look how sharp that is.
This went right into it. Oh, Jesus.
There might not be a
hit start or back, see if there's like a progress.
Alright.
Yeah. Yeah, let's see how many more.
No story.
He's putting his
knife
away.
No story in this one. Get the fuck out of here, bird.
Progress.
That's just for the one level.
Controls, audio. Nope.
But if you,
Look, left trigger's grip.
Oh.
Grip, everybody.
Oh.
Grip.
Talk.
Tail grab.
Tail grab.
What's a tail grab? Oh, that's tail grab.
Jeremy had a remix going.
I forgot what tail grab was. Tail grab was the thing we know.
I was reading this talk grab.
Talk dirty.
My brain wouldn't let me, like, accept anything else.
So, baby, talk dirty.
All right. All right.
That was a let's watch of.
Let us know if you want more.
Snake Pass.
Fuck your snake.
If you guys watch it, maybe we'll do more. Ah! All
right, bye.